Video thumbnails let viewers see a quick snapshot of your video as they're browsing YouTube. When you upload a video, you can choose a thumbnail from the three options YouTube automatically generates, or upload your own custom thumbnail. Keep in mind, you can only add a custom thumbnail if you have a verified account. Go to youtube.com/verify to verify your account. To be clear, a verified account is different from the verification badge you might see on some channels. Once your channel is verified, you'll see an option to choose a custom thumbnail under Video Thumbnail Options when you upload new videos. To add a custom thumbnail to a video you've uploaded previously, go to YouTube Studio Beta. From the side panel, select Videos. Select a video by clicking on its title or thumbnail. Under Thumbnail, select the thumbnail options you want. If you choose Custom Thumbnail, you'll be asked to choose an image. Your thumbnail should have a resolution of 1280 by 720 with a minimum width of 640 pixels, be JPEG, GIF, or PNG, be under 2 megabytes, and use a 16:9 aspect ratio. After you've chosen your thumbnail, click Save. Remember to avoid misleading, clickbaity, or sensational imagery when creating a custom thumbnail. Your thumbnails, just like any content you put on the YouTube platform, needs to follow our community guidelines. And if they don't, you can get a strike on your account. If you'd like to learn more about our thumbnail best practices, adding thumbnails from your mobile device with the YouTube Studio app, or our community guidelines, be sure to check out the links in the video's description. Bye.